And let's see, how do I make a squirrel? They're still alive.
Oh, Heidi, I think.
This is kind of how we've seen,
Oh, cool.
Hey, nice.
So if you type the word nuts in parentheses,
or you can share something
you get a squirrel. Thank you, Aaron. Jen has, I think this is very cool. Jen has two wedding dresses. She went out yesterday, and in 10 minutes, less than 15 minutes, she had purchased a dress. It was already the right size. It fit her well.
Mm-hmm.
10 minutes. This was yesterday. We got four rings, count them. And, we thought, what the heck? Do you have time to go look for a dress shirt? We don't need a dress, but, let's go look for one. And she got one in 10 minutes. And then we got back later. A friend of hers drove halfway up Northern California. Another friend drove halfway down from Northern California.
Mm-hmm.
And brought their wedding dress, handed off a wedding dress. And now Jen has two wedding dresses to use for this wedding. I'm thinking I should be wearing the wedding dress.
Oh, or we could do a Grammys intermission.
Dress change.
Oh. So I didn't suggest that I'd wear the dress. I like that idea. I see a whole bunch of guests. 24 guests, welcome. And guests, it would be fun to have you chatting with each other. You can all talk during the wedding and I won't hear you. And I really like that. And Jen's...
Okay, larger wedding.
Gonna stop me if I keep talking through the wedding. Yeah, Joel. So we got Joel the pastor. Well, let's do some introductions here. We're 3 minutes.
Okay. 3 minutes. We got
John. Everybody just wait.
Does this need to be moved?
I'm sorry, I can't talk. We got 3 minutes. does it need to be moved? Well, I'm Aaron's my nephew here to watch the wedding as are all the rest of you, except for the hecklers, whoever Esther Reitbaugh is.
Reitbaugh. Yeah.
She's a real person.
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
You're not messing with me?
I'm not.
Are we gay married? Thank you, Esther, for joining us. Go ahead, overwhelm me.
Sure. Whoa.
Bring it on.
Very casual stuff, so we're looking forward to it, aren't we?
Yay.